I'd like for you to keep in mind one thing when you're traveling down the road or the interstate. Don't rely on the vehicle's brake lights in front of you to indicate for you when to apply your brakes. Take it upon your own initiative and look ahead of that vehicle. If you have to look through the windshield or if a car is a couple hundred yards in front of you, get in the habit of looking ahead and watch out for yourself, a form of defensive driving. If you see something going on and needs you to apply your brakes, you can do it gradually, come to a slow stop. That way you won't have to have an emergency lockup come to an emergency stop in front of you.